There is Henry Davids. He's had an excellent campaign. He's hugely experienced, 37 years of age, fit again. He replaces Jonathan Vandal, the left-hander who's been in good form. That's an immense career. Useful average. This season he has been quite outstanding, averaging in the upper 70s. And if there's experience at one end, down at the other end, there is precocious talent. Aidan Markram, who set a record in this particular Momentum One Day Cup, making 183, the highest score ever by a batsman in this format in domestic cricket of the game. There is his List A career record. Interesting there to see no 50s. Every time he gets a 50, he turns it into a three-figure score. Oh, it's gone over the keeper, and it's gone for bonus runs. It'll be five wides. Wow.
Look at this. I know it's down the leg side. Even the bowler's going, whoa. That is impressive carry. 142 Ks, and it just kept going and kept going. I suppose Kluter could have done better. He should have stopped that.
Straight down the ground for four. A no-nonsense approach from Henry Davids.
Yeah, he wasn't going to miss out there. That is slapped down the ground beautifully. Again, too full. And dealt with on this occasion. Wow. Maybe it's just a touch, but it just shows you again what a great pitch this is and going to be. Beautiful shot.
He set his stall out, he set his base out, and he's eyed that straight boundary and found it to perfection. Clipped through mid-wicket. That's the short boundary. This will probably also go all the way. It does. Back-to-back boundaries for Henry Davids. This is a good start now for the Titans.
Well, be interesting to see what John Smuts does about this, because I don't think he can let this go on for too long. Again, full leg side half volley and put away. No problem. Davids, he knows what to do with those. Already gone for 14. He's halfway through the over.
Clip for four, whistled to the fence, straight onto the pads once again. That's three boundaries from the over, 26 for none from four. In the air and over mid-on. Not played with a desired conviction, but suitable enough to go to the fence for four.
That's hit the splice hard, all right. That's hit the maker's name high on the bat. That's what... Walter can do. Almost Carrington Magala, just over the top. Didn't get all of that, I can tell you that much, and it still went for four.
Element of fortune here for Aidan Markram. Certainly things have gone the way of the Titans in this first half hour.
Oh yes, that's a beautiful shot. Ever so slightly short, and he jumps all over it. Pull shot for four.
Oh, spanked this one. Stand wasn't the worst of deliveries. He just picked up, it was a slightly shorter. Yeah, Walters has been previously and improvised a pull shot. Executed brilliantly. Not too far away from the square leg fielder, but it flies here. The air's thin. The boundary short towards that side as well. It's all in his favour.
And again, even better this time. One bounce and gone for four. He's putting the heat on Walters.
The short whip over square leg. It's time to think about a new field setting here, because he's up in the ante, Henry Davids, and that one was a real flare stroke. One bounce, picked his spot. He knew where the end result was going. Back-to-back boundaries. That was even better than the first shot.
Didn't quite get it. Didn't quite get it where he wanted. But it's a short boundary on the offside. And the outside half of the bat goes just wide of third man. All the way for six.
come on, that's not right. That he bowled a decent delivery there, but it went. He threw the hands at it. He threw the absolute sink at this one. Thought that skewed out a point. It just kept on going. Third man thought he was in the game for a second. Sailing over him onto the grass embankment. The first maximum of the match.
Oh yes, oh yes, he's gonna play shots. He's gonna try and make sure that they are putting pressure on these opening bowlers. Short side. It's way too short. It's gone for six. Maximum punishment.
Whoa. Disappearing. Henry David's had a bit of a bad hamstring the last couple of weeks, but he's run a couple of singles in his stay at the crease so far. His stay of 31 balls, he's hit his second maximum, and he takes full toll of the free hit. Was right in the slot, that ball.
Good shot. That man in front of square, so it's a free shot, really, if you can get it in that direction.
It took him one ball to line him up, and he summed it up. There's no one out on the leg side patrolling. There's a square leg fielder next to the umpire, just behind the umpire, and he's the only man.
That's his area. Henry David's opportunity over the man at long off. So maximum, and also brings the 100 for the Titans.
Now that is where he looks. Henry David's the left arm spinner, tries to go inside out. Didn't quite catch this as well as he'd like. But it's a short boundary that side with the altitude here at SuperSport Park. In the high felt, has taken it over the man just for six. You have to say, anywhere else? Close, maybe? Possibly wouldn't have got there. But we're not playing there, we're playing here at SuperSport Park, and that's gone for six.
That's a quality shot. My goodness, he timed that so well.
Well, this is Henry David at his best. He loves the offside. And I mentioned, look here, he'll be in a battle here on this wicket against a quality player. That's a little bit too wide. That's a great shot. Top of the bounce. Timed it well. Found the gap. That's a shot of a man in serious, serious form.
Quality. That's a freebie. That is a freebie. Goes all the way for six.
Every now and then, Colin Ingram, he'll bowl you a bad one. Aidan Markram, he's taken full toll. Overpitched, waist high. Full toss. And it's to a short boundary. And he has climbed all over that. Short boundary or not, that was going all the way.
Another short delivery, and yep, same result. All the way for six. And what a wonderful way to finish the over. 131 without loss.
Well, again, a not particularly good delivery from Colin Ingram. On this occasion, dragging the ball down. And Aidan Markram, he's caught up nicely here. 31 for zero. Really is fantastic stuff. Here we go. Here it is. Drag the ball down. Colin Ingram quickly on the back foot. Pulled it away to the short boundary. That's gone all the way for the second maximum in the over.
And again. And that's unfortunately what can happen if you just sit in your ways. That just sits up, and Henry Davids again doesn't need a second invitation. Goodness me, that has been smashed.
I mentioned when he started his spell, McKeown, he had to be careful against Henry Davids and banging it down. He looks to wait on that back foot. He loves the ball short. On this occasion, picked it early. And the Warriors then in a little bit of trouble. They need a wicket soon. Well, that's a great shot. picked the gap, three extra cover. And that's 50 for Markram. He's played for very well. It's his first career 50s with 300s. He's not done yet. One thing that stat says for you, he gets a 50, he generally goes on.
Yeah, he's just changed gears here, Nathan Markram. A good innings. Slow to start off, but look at the strike rate. He's picked it up quite nicely.
Pulled away, wide of the man at short mid-wicket and out to deep mid for four. 150 comes up as the Markram Davids train rolls on and on.
What a partnership between these two. Short, it's been predictable that length. And punished all the way to the fence by Henry Davids. He loves it there, Henry Davids. He rolled his fingers, and that's quality.
Smashed over cover for four, contemptuously whacked to the fence. Into the 90s, Davids. Four. Misdirected from Walters, and Davids will not miss out. That is, he's in such good form. You you pay.
Not his best, Bashir Walters.
And there it is. He just paddles it away, takes it with a single. That's been an excellent knock from Henry Davids. His first Momentum Wonder Cup 100 on his home ground. It's in a final. It's a big occasion. And he gets huge acclaim from his teammates and the crowd that's come in. And why not? He's richly deserved it.
Take a bow, Henry Davids. This is what you want. Big game. Senior players stepping up. And boy, has he done that today. Have a look at those numbers. 100 of 86 deliveries. Striking at 116. And look at that average for the season. Magnificent. 94.14. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant stuff.
Better over this from Magala. Oh, smashed! Well, he's picked up the length so quickly. He's fetched it from outside off stump. The Davids show continues.
Well, he's put on a bit of an exhibition how to play the short pitch delivery today. And have a look at that. That's just smashed to the fence. Deep backward square had no chance. He gave up when the ball was halfway on its way to the fence.
Oh, I fancy these Titans fans are enjoying this. The Warriors being put to the sword. You've just got to keep reminding yourself as a Warriors fan, this pitch is a beauty. Sliced away by Markram. He's placed it well. There's ground to be made. It won't be. Four more. The runs are just flowing from both ends. It's hard to stop for Smuts and his Warriors outfit.
So hard to stop at Centurion when you get a partnership going and you get two guys playing strokes like this. That's a fantastic stroke. Placement of the highest order.
Gave himself lots of room, picked the length well, placed it perfectly. Gotcha. In the air, Manny! What a disaster. They need it so desperately. It wasn't difficult. The only thing of concern was at the proximity of the rope. And Nguepe has put it down.
Oh, he's going big. Aiden Markram didn't hit it inside off of the bat.
Oh, a visitor from just down the road. Mongolisa Mosetle, formerly of the Titans, now of the Lions. Coming in to watch some cricket, that's good to see. Hope you got a complimentary.
Yeah, looks all relaxed. There's Sammy, Opa King, of the Knights.
See, we got a Knights man, we got a Lions man, both formerly of the Titans. What have we got any other visitors from around the country coming to watch the final? Magala. Oh, that's nicely played. It's just steered away very fine for four. It's not all about power. It can sometimes be about creativity. An impish stroke from Markram.
Yeah, he's just got class written all over him as a player, doesn't he? Have a look at this. Not quite there. Swaits foot. And just uses the pace of Magala. Have a look at that. Oh, that's silky.
We've seen so many power strokes, but that just brings a little bit of warmth to the heart, because sometimes it can all be about touch. And Markram has exhibited that on that occasion. And then a super square drive. The chase from Birch gives it best. Well, the deftness and the touch from the solidity of the square drive. The beauty of Aiden Markram.
Yeah, they're going through the gears now, the Titans. Playing all the strokes. First, a little bit of deft touch, and this one opens the face. That's pure class there.
Oozing class. Everything about that. Just stop that. Freeze that for a second as he gets forward. Opens the face. Look at that. Just I'll open the face. Get it past point and I'll get four. Chipped. Just chipped. Played so easily out over extra cover for four. Wow. That's all you can say. Because he purposely didn't go through with a stroke. Just checked the drive. Over the short cover and away for four.
Yeah, that's his record. Good economy rate.
Not today. If he does that today, he'll be a hero. Oh, my word. What a shot to start. Inside out, through cover. Up comes the 200.
200 partnership. Henry Davids, Aiden Markram. With only 175 deliveries. And what a way to bring it up, young man. That was a shot of the highest caliber.
Over cover he goes now, Markram, and one bounce for four. There's no respite here for the Warriors. These two Titans openers are playing as they like. 12 from the over, 210 for none from 29. The show goes on.
Down he comes, he's chipped this. Another chance for Nguepe, and he's got it this time. He makes no mistake.
He takes the catch on the second attempt. Dropped one earlier. His heart would have been in his mouth. Henry Davids didn't quite get to it. Checked the shot. Probably should have gone through with it. He's not happy. Takes that long on field out. He takes the catch. Doesn't make a mistake this time. Henry Davids not happy with himself. He knew there was a massive score here. But he goes. Big wicket. Titans are 212 for one. Hunter Clarsons, fresh from New Zealand. I suppose the only solace for them. Whereas he wouldn't have played that much cricket the last little while. He's got a brilliant wicket to bat on. And he'll want to improve on those figures. He's a better player than that.
There it is. He's done it. Markram delivers once again for the Titans. This summer has been a brilliant one for him, and it's just continuing right until the end of the season. And the home crowd showing their appreciation for a wonderful knock.
Yeah, it's superb stuff. It really is. Fantastic young player is Markram. He's really stoked with that in a big game. He's got the 100. He's put in the big performance. He's not done yet.
That is sailing over the fielder.
Yeah, too short, Ackerman. That's the first boundary in seven overs. So the Warriors have brought it back well.
Oh, my gosh. And that's going to make a maximum into the stand six. What a shot that is. Oh, could have sworn he didn't quite get it right there in terms of getting to the pitch of the ball. But, wow. How good's that execution?
Yeah, superb shot. Looks for the arm ball, but no difference, no matter.
Oh, smashed away, and that's long. That is long. One bounce on the embankment and into the... Well, someone else has caught that on the one bounce. Yeah, there we go. Have a selfie, son. Throw it back. He's going to be well famous with his mates.
Too short. Trying to dart it in. John Smuts, and that boundary is very short. Again, and it's in the crowd again. Wonderful strike.
Well, this time round, it doesn't smash someone else's 2 pints out of their hands. Again, close, yes. Very, very close. Good effort from the youngsters, and too short again, trying to fire it in off the wicket and sitting back and hammering that for a maximum.
Oh, down! It's that kind of day for the Warriors.
Yes, it's that kind of nightmare day that they're having. That's the second catch that's gone down, and it's carry team. Good clip off the legs, and well, Ackerman. Oh dear. In the buckets and out.
Shouts of catch it. Will it stay in the ground? No, it's a miss hit, and it's gone for six.
Giving himself some room outside leg stump. Gets enough on it though. And all the fielder can do back there is just watching it go over his head onto the embankment just for six.
Oh dear, Magala planted into the grandstand. Wow.
Well, that's a home run.
That's gone straight up in the air. Third man having to go over his head. Oh dear, through the hands. Not an easy one, that one.
Gone into the wicket, and a huge slog from Markram. Had to run back. Gets the hands too high. Oh, he's probably gone to the ground too early.
Top shot. Sweeper out there, it's only 5 meters away from him, but it's hit so hard he can't get to it.
Last ball of the over.
Top shot. What a way to bring up the 150. A young talent here, Aidan Markram, putting on a show. Onto 153 off just 119 balls.
Well, it's wonderful to see this youngster bat. What a talent. And he hasn't tried to smear that as powerfully as he possibly could. That's a proper cricket shot.
Strike high up in the air, and that goes all the way for six. Quad ball there. Count ball there. To Clawson. Or to Markram, rather. Wow. A little bit of cramp for his effort. That's spliced. And an opportunity for John Smuts, and takes a comfortable catch at the end. They needed that. The Warriors, especially the wicket of that man right there. How superb has he been? Handshakes. Everyone at this ground appreciates his effort. Appreciate it by the 12th man, Jonathan Vandier, captain, coach, senior players, dignitaries. Superb.
Yeah, outstanding. 161 of 123, Aidan Markram. Wonderful innings. Goes for 161. Titans, 345 for 2. Bayardine, the new batsman, good average, good numbers. Experienced player in this team, a dangerous player for the Titans. Yeah. Just good placement by Bayardine. He gets himself a second boundary.
The touch of class, Bayardine. Not trying to hit it too hard, just using the pace.
Gone. A bonus for the Warriors.
Great execution. We'll be calling for the Yorker, Vic. We got it, and it results in a wicket. Out for 60, 362 for 3. Yeah, the scene set for that man in picture, the experienced Albie Morkel. This finishes games for the Titans, good average. 200s, who'd forget that innings he played in the final? Vic, that was quality. Sees team over the line. Quality average for a man that comes in that low.
Opportunity. Opportunity and very well bowled by Nokia. Captain John Smuts takes another comfortable catch.
Captain Albie Morkel has to go. He's out for four. 372 for four.
Chris Morris, the new batsman.
Yeah, he's dangerous too, isn't he? High score of 90. Good average for a guy that comes in that low. 350s to his name.
Opportunity. Opportunity for Ackerman. Takes a comfortable catch. And they're taking wickets, and Nokia gets another one.
It's all about wickets at the death. The audience has to go. Up to 17. 373 for five.
There's opportunities to pick up wickets. Heino Kun, the new batsman. Average of 29, 800s and 1850s. Best of 141. That's six runs. That is gone all the way for Chris Morris.
Yeah, we said he's a power player. Long levers, Chris Morris. If you miss it, he's going to whack you a long way. Long levers, good technique.
That's gone. That's gone. Way out of here. All the way for six.
We said you've got to be spot on to Chris Morris.
Yeah, quality. Look how deep he is in his crease. So anything that as a bowler you don't adjust, he's trying to get it as full as he can. But because he gives himself the extra bit of room, Chris Morris, strong base. Opportunity missed in the boundary.
Powerfully struck. Another maximum. That's good hitting here by Chris Morris. He's into his work now. It's only took him six balls. Six balls and already he's whacked three sixes. Trying the back of the hand, slow ball. Just got it wrong. Just got the length wrong. He was whacked over mid-wicket.
Shot for two, shot for two. No, it's not going to be two. It's four more.
It's getting messy now, Vic.
You think about majority of batters that are so successful at the back end of the innings. Majority of them stand still. And you look at Chris Morris when he hits the ball. He's always still. So difficult to adjust your line or an area to bowl to him.
He goes again. And yes, same result. This time, another maximum. And it brings up the 400. Carnage here. SuperSport Pop. Three sixes and a boundary in the slot. Missed his length. And he disappeared. Carnage.
That's the danger. That is the danger. That's also the danger on the boundary. At 24 runs, that's a lot of runs. And unfortunately, he's just missed his length here, but never easy. Spoke about the power game that he has, Chris Morris. He just spilled ever slightly. Yeah.
Shot. Great shot, Heino Kun. I said he wasn't a power player, but that was all power and placement.
Six runs. Don't miss your mark, especially to that side of the field. He is a dangerous player, Chris Morris. He moves to 39.
Yeah, that's a quality shot, and it also brings up the highest score in South African domestic cricket, one day cricket. He's striking at almost 400 now, Chris Morris. When you miss your length to him at the death, you're going to disappear. And it's only a question about how far you're going to disappear.
And it's gone miles! What a way to finish the innings by Chris Morris. Maximum 50 partnership, 425 for 5. The multiplier Titans end on.
Take a bow, Chris Morris, you beauty. What a knock. 47 of 12 deliveries. Six sixes and a four. Catapulted his team to 425. What a wonderful innings here at the death.
A great period for the multiplier Titans, those last 10. 135 they got in the last 10 overs. They lost a couple of wickets in between, but look at that. He just knows. The timing is brilliant. 47 of just 12 deliveries. Six sixes and 1-4. Powerful. And 425 they got thanks to Markram, 161 with a partnership with Davids, 114. Class and contributions, but what an innings by Chris Morris. 47 of just 12 deliveries.
Yeah, it's all about the partnerships in one day cricket. And have a look at that double 100 point, 212 Markram and Davids, and then the next one between Clarkson and Markram, 133 of 90 deliveries, and finishing strong with a 50 cameo of 52. The bowling figures turn away now if you're a Warriors fan. Wickets for Walters. Nokia tried in the end. He picked up two. John Smuts, one. Nothing else to write home about there.